Very good presentation. Any question is most welcome. Only two questions are welcome.
The main thing is that their sexual history is most often not taken. And so many of the patients who have gone for IVF, assisted reproductive technologies, when they're simple, most of them are non-consummated marriages and vaginismus and things like that. So when you detect that and treat that, all that the pain of going through so much of ARTs also can be avoided.
I think in the 15 years of marriage, there are a lot of non-consummated marriage.
Yes,
and we see a lot of difference. The women do not open their mouth even to their parents, or
so
they come and tell us they have never had sex.
Yes. Sexual history.
Women are always blamed.
Yes. Sexual history should always be the part of the routine. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.